in 3 days ago. 5,000 people had turned out to celebrate his birthday. Winds News Time 12:10. Traffic and AccuWeather in 1 minute on 1010 Winds.
We don't just carry our boxes to their destination. We carry your business. We carry your growth, your love of your product, and your service. When you hand your product over to us, we know how important it is. We make it just as important to us. It's as if your entire soul is right there in our hands. That's why the United States Postal Service, we deliver more e-commerce packages to home than anyone else in the country. United States Postal Service.
Responsibility for a car bombing in Kabul that killed at least 24 people. This happened at around 6:40 local time in Afghanistan when a Toyota Corolla exploded. The Taliban issued a statement saying it was targeting a bus carrying Afghan intelligence staff, but Danish authorities say all the victims were civilians. 64 degrees, cloudy skies, going up to 74 today in Midtown. Winds News Time 2:37. The Rock and Siri go viral. 1010 Winds Entertainment next.
Hello, New York City. Geico presents things that'll make you feel good.
A penguin can jump as high as 6 feet in the air. That's nearly a dunk. Something else to make you feel good.
Outside number 2 Broadway.
Well, let's see how we're doing right now. Winds News Time 131 from the Dodge Traffic Center. Here's Greg Wright.
Well, good afternoon, Susan. A whole lot of midday construction affecting the 1, 2, and 3 and 7 trains at this hour. In terms of subway disruptions right now, we're in pretty good shape. Just the midday.
That was so crazy, actually. What a school bus, man.
And now this means all miles with Shemayim. It's probably a good idea, even according to the Pre-Hadash, to read the Kriyat Shema, but because you don't want to sacrifice on the quality of your Torah study, so maybe learn Kriyat Shema Be'il. Learn it with the Ramban. Learn it with the Sefarno. Learn it with some Mefarshim. So that way you get the quality of Torah study, but you also get the all miles with Shemayim. A person's not ready to do that. The Pre-Hadash said, then you may as well learn some Gemara B'Yun, but so the Kesef Mishnah says, no, you should learn, you should say Kriyat Shema, even though it's superficial, because that way I'll
get you. Ooh, buddy.
And that is with regard to the brachos of Kriyat Shema. The Kesef You just have to say these
wrongly worded letters over the years complaining about its new tests and missile launches, but the U.S. ambassador to the U.N., Nikki Haley, sounds like she's done sending letters, as Diane Gallagher reports.
She said an additional Security Council resolution that does not significantly increase the international pressure on North Korea is of no value. In fact, it is worse than nothing because it sends a message to the North Korean dictator that the international community is unwilling to seriously challenge him.
Jeez. Holy moly. What is this truck doing? Come on, people, do you not know how zipper merge works? That.